Agriculture Director Kuldeep Singh Gangar said Goa has made a tremendous progress towards making it rabies free. He said this is done in spite of the fact that people from other states move in and move out of it.
Mission!
Rabies!
Kutryang dar varsha!
Rabies nation!
Kutryang chavlyan!
Chavl nation!
Rabies!
Chavl!
Rabies!
Chavl!
A students' rally was held in Panji at Parade Ground on Saturday. The rally was flagged off by Agriculture Secretary Kuldeep Singh Gangar in the presence of Animal Husbandry Director Dr. Santosh Desai and other animal lovers. According to statistics available, one child dies of rabies every 9 minutes. Rabies is the world's deadliest infectious disease, resulting in the deaths of at least 20,000 people every year in India alone. Goa government has set up a rabies hotline number 77-4402-9586. Mission Rabies is successful in bringing down rabies cases in the state considerably.
तो रेबीज एक बीमारी है जिससे पशु को भी खतरा है और इंसान को भी खतरा है और गोवा ने इस मामले में बहुत प्रगति की है कि रेबीज फ्री गोवा कैसे करना, क्योंकि जो हमारी बाउंड्रीज है वो किसी द्वीप की तरह नहीं है कि वहाँ आना आसान नहीं है। यहाँ बगल के जो स्टेट्स हैं उससे भी लोग आते हैं, पशु आते हैं, तो बीमारियाँ इनफ्लो आउटफ्लो रहता है, तो उस कंडीशन में भी उसको मैनेज करना बहुत बड़ा काम है।
देर इज़ नो ह्यूमन रेबीज डेथ नाउ इन गोवा स्टेट and for after 1 or 2 years there won't be any animal rabies cases as well. So after that the state will be declared as a rabies free state in the whole of country, and this will be the first state for that reason.
Rabies tumka sagyan khabar asa asa ek rog asa jo kutrya pasun manushyak jata ani ho fatal disease asilya karanan prevention is better than cure.
Our video journalist Ishad Sheikh in Panji.